So guys, we got one more song. Something I want to tell you real quick. We told you about this new album we just finished, and just so you guys know, this album is coming out next year, and we're definitely coming back for sure.
Yeah.
And I just want to ask you guys, are you guys coming to that show? And you bring some more friends, and we'll make this one a little bigger?
Yeah.
All right, that's a deal. That's a deal. I want to see all you motherfuckers at that show. Awesome. Well, you know, that's how we do it. It's word of mouth. You know, we go places, we play, and we take whatever's there. I mean, a night like this, fucking hell. Madrid, thank you so much. This means the world to us. Thank you so much. Awesome. Enjoy La Butcherette's after this. Philip and I will be hanging out back there. There's a little merchandise booth. We got CDs, vinyls, and shirts. Don't want to force you into buying anything, but we got stickers for free too. Dude, just come on over. We'll have a cerveza or two, and we'll just talk and we'll party. You guys, you don't have to work tomorrow, right?
No.
Nationals. Shit. This is the wrongest day to be in Madrid for us. Awesome. All right. Hey, this next one is our last song. Thank you guys so much for being here. See you guys next year at the march. Awesome. Thanks. This one is called Your Kisses Burn Like Fire.